today, I shall show you how to hold a cricket bat. So first, you get your right hand and put it at the bottom of the bat. Then get your left hand and put it at the top of the bat. And while you're batting, do not put any of your fingers behind the bat. So say if you do the drive shot, your fingers could break. Also, while you're batting, have a strong grip of the bat. Good luck, and this is how you hold a cricket bat.